Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Windsor Racecourse here on Monday. It is July the 8th, 2019. Let's look at the fourth race, the 7:20 from Windsor. But before we do get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at @horseracingkid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. And join me Thursday for the opening of the July Cup meeting from Newmarket. Also Thursday is opening day from Saratoga. And like I said, I'll have even selection for all those cards here on YouTube. And I know a lot of Brits aren't interested in the harness racing, but Saturday night here in America we have the Meadowlands Pace from the Meadowlands, and that's a good card. So if you're a novice at the harness racing, want to get into it, watch that card. I'll have preview selection for that here on YouTube. And Sunday, a race everybody really likes, I know I like it, Sunday is the Grand Prix de Paddy from Longchamp, and I'll have preview selection for that. So I'm done promoting everything, so let's get to the fourth race, 7:20 from Windsor, which is to download the Marathon Bet app handicap, class 3 handicap, going for a purse $14,500, race for 3-year-olds only, horses rated 71 to 90. Six horses are going 1,000 meters, are dashing 5 furlongs in the Windsor Lawn, the turf course. My top selection, I'm going to go with the 6-horse, Jungle in the Bungle. I'm going to go 6-3-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 6-3-5 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection is 6-horse, Jungle in the Bungle. This 3-year-old going by Bungle in the Jungle. They got very creative with the naming of this horse, but Nicola Curry ridden McCannon trained, like I said, 3-year-old gelding by Bungle in the Jungle. The horse's most recent outing came 20th of May at Leicester, good ground, 7 furlongs in a Class 5 claiming event. He finished 3rd by 3¾ lengths. He had a little bit of a turn of foot. It wasn't anything spectacular, but I think with a quick pace, 5 furlongs, stepping down in class here today, I think it'll improve a lot more. Also, low weight this one. Before this horse ran the 16th of May at Salisbury, firm ground, 7 furlongs in a Class 5 claiming. He finished 2nd by length, and again, he closed up well. He had a decent race there with heavyweight, and then before that, Class 4 handicap in Lingfield, 6 furlongs April 23rd. Finished 6 by 5¾ lengths. Improved a little bit that day, but still wasn't into it. And then at Kempton, 6 furlongs in a Class 4 handicap. The horse finished 6 by 2¼ lengths and never again was into it in his first start of the year. It starts as a 2-year-old or hit and miss at times, but he does have 2 victories. Those came early on, but I like to return to a 5-furlong trip today. I think he'll get a good pace in front of her, him, and at 10-1, I'll take him. He's either going to run a massive race or going to finish dead last. I'm hoping for the run a massive race and win. But to recap my selection now for the 4th, 7:20 from Windsor, let's take the 6-horse Jungle in the Bungle. I'll go 6-3-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at @horseracingkid5. Good luck, everyone.